So how do leaders balance being optimistic and rational at the same time, right? And how do they work with employees that, like, say, you know, I just don't feel comfortable coming back to work yet, right? Like, I don't feel safe. These are conversations that have not been had yet in modern times.
Well, that is a fantastic question. And let me tell you what I think is perhaps the foundational block to answer that question. It is leaders just saying, I don't know. I'm a human, I don't know. You know, you guys think, you know, what's going to happen more with our company? I don't know. You guys want me to tell you that you can come to the office or that you will have to be will be working from home for a long period of time? The answer is, I don't know. And for those leaders, the reality is they are also family members. They are also parents. They're going through the same thing. So when you tell them, like, I don't feel ready to come to an office because I'm scared because of my health, they are going through the same thing. Now, the problem is when you try to sort of put a facade out there as a leader, trying to tell everybody that you have the answers for everything or that you know how things will play out. And the answer to that is just simply say, be human, be vulnerable, be open and tell your people, you know, I don't know. I don't have all the answers. We are going to figure it all out together. And it is okay